Hey everyone, Nick Brick here with a new tutorial video, this time for the MA5D Assault Rifle from the Halo series. This is the assault rifle that appears in Halo 5 Guardians, but with the Halo 3 color scheme. So everything you need to know as far as being able to buy the parts that you don't have and how much it costs is in the description below in the link to Rebrickable, where it lists every single part, what the parts numbers are, what the colors are, and how you would be able to buy those parts on BrickLink and be able to build this model. I also made the 3D studio file available for free, and you can download that on Rebrickable as well. So you can go ahead and take that file, maybe change some of the colors around, change different parts of it. Yeah, just be able to customize it as your own if you want to do that. Also in the description below, I have a link to the Rebrickable instruction store, which has premium instruction PDFs available for different models that are not featured in the tutorials playlist on my YouTube channel. So if they're not in the Rebrickable instruction store and they're not in the tutorials playlist, I don't have instructions for that model, but it doesn't mean I won't make that in the future. It's just that they're just not available at the time, or if it's a very, very old model, it's probably not going to be made, unfortunately. This is a pretty difficult and big model to build, so the instructions are provided as is, but yeah, if you build this model and you want to show it off, you can tweet at me at NickBrickBuilds, or even tag me on Instagram at NickBrickBuilds. I'd love to see what you guys do with these instructions, even if you are making your own custom model and just using the techniques that are shown in the tutorial. Anyway, without further ado, here is the tutorial for the MA5D Assault Rifle from Halo.